Hi, I'm Tiffany with Tennis Warehouse out here at the BNP Paribas Open. I'm here with Reshma Rathod, and she is a primary healthcare provider working with the WTA. And I just wanted to talk to you briefly about some of the injuries that a lot of tennis players have. It's, you know, all the way up the ladder, tennis players deal with various kinds of injuries. So we were just earlier discussing the difference of tennis elbow. Can you tell me a little bit about why a player might be suffering from tennis elbow?
Sure. With tennis elbow, typically what it's seen in the novice area, those that are not at the elite professional level, just because a lot of times with tennis elbow, it tends to mostly be attributed to faulty mechanical problems with stroke techniques, whereas with players at this elite level, especially on a professional circuit, we rarely see tennis elbow as a main contributing injury, because at this point, a lot of their mechanical stroke issues have been taken care of or have been analyzed.
Another issue that a lot of tennis players suffer from are knees. Is there anything that's just a lot of repetitive motion of the bending of the knees? Is there anything that we could do to maybe alleviate some of that, the pain or prevention that we could do?
Absolutely. You could do a couple of stretches or a couple of strengthening exercises. The biggest thing with the knee is to make sure that you're able to accept the load that's taking on to the knee. You could do different types of eccentric and concentric type exercises to strengthen and improve the knee stability. But in addition to the knee, we also need to take a look at the whole kinetic chain. So it really starts from the ankle down, taking a look at what the foot is doing, what the knee is doing onto the foot, and then also how the hip is involved with the knee. So we're taking a look at the whole chain just to make sure that sometimes the hip pain or the hip issue is not contributing to the knee. So not only do we look at the muscle flexibility or the way it's able to stretch, but we also take a look at the muscle balance and how those muscles work in a coordinated fashion.
And I know you had mentioned that it's just a lot to do with mechanics, but with the elbow. But is there anything that players can do if they are suffering from, other than working on their stroke, to alleviate some pain with their elbow?
Oh, absolutely. Sometimes those with the elbow problem, you can work on stretching out some of the muscles of your forearm or of your wrist. But the main important thing is to make sure you're incorporating some stabilization exercises. And it's stabilization exercises from the upper back, the scapular stabilization exercises. Essentially, when you have a good, strong foundation, a good, strong stability within your spine, then the mechanics of your arm actually ends up helping you.
And then I also wanted to ask you, we are seeing a lot of the players using, I believe it's kinesio tape. It's a brightly colored tape that you see at the various different muscles. So can you tell me a little bit about how that works and how it's applied?
Yeah, kinesio tape can work in a couple of different ways. It can help facilitate a muscle, so it can help encourage a muscle to work a little bit better with those that may have a certain type of injury. And it can also help to inhibit a muscle. So if a muscle is in a sort of a spasm, it can help support that muscle. So depending on the way it's being applied, it can help that. But kinesio tape alone sometimes may not necessarily help fix the problem. So sometimes it's great for those that may have just injured or may just need a little bit of extra facilitation to the muscle, but that in itself alone sometimes is not just the preferred taping method.
Okay. So often when a player is taping, they're also doing other rehabilitation.
Yes. In addition to the kinesio tape, for example, they are on some sort of stability or strengthening type exercise program, or even a stretching exercise program. Absolutely. The taping in itself is not an appropriate, a full appropriate rehab program.
Okay, great. Thanks very much and for your time, and have fun here at the tournament.
Great. Thank you.